many bartenders out there, or servers, are tired of that, like, Friday night close just to open up Saturday morning. Oh, I'm so tired of that, but that's where the money's at.